and there from Vision Strikers to find three. It's still pretty difficult coming into the second half here, especially with C9 finding their form, finding a little bit of comfort here on Breeze.
And it's just...
the timing on that, it's excruciating for Marco.
Yeah, Leaf unleashed in that round for me. He really was able to make the most of it. Again, we saw some good looks coming out from King as well. Lovely little round coming through. And yeah, these boys know that was a good half, getting...